to the President of the Federation of Balkan American Associations, Dr. Aras Konjic.
The theme of today's event is Making Europe Whole, Completing the Balkans' Euro-Atlantic Integration. The Balkans are a meeting place of civilizations, the meeting place of East and West. I want my children to live peacefully with their neighbors, a life full of joy and happiness. So how can we achieve that? John Lennon sang the utopian verses, "Imagine there are no countries, nothing to kill or die for. Imagine all the people living life in peace." And indeed, should Balkans become a part of a single military bloc, namely European and NATO.
We share diverse cultures. We share great historic moments. We also share the effects of an economic downturn that has affected us all. But as we work together and collaborate on the projects that we will in the next months and years, our new office in Istanbul, and one of the first, if not the first, in the entire Balkan region, will serve as a catalyst leading the way, leading us out of this economic downturn and into the great prosperity that our globe can produce. Thank you all for inviting me. Please have a wonderful dinner. Thank you.
I would now like to invite the Balkan Chamber Orchestra to play some lovely musical arrangements. Enjoy your dinner and enjoy the music. Thank you.
Thank you.